Elevated side plank. You're going to need something to elevate yourself on. This is an advanced move. So, elevate yourself, making sure that your weight is evenly distributed between your hands and your body. You're going to keep a straight body line. Pull those abdominals in. Slight bend in the elbow to support your joints. You're going to lower your obliques to the floor and then lift up, making sure you're keeping a straight body line all the time. And that's it.